I'm about to start rocking some thunder items. If I have them, that's a question. God damn, son. God damn. Get this girl out. Give him a fucking heal. He is going through tough times right now. He'll probably want to heal himself. Yeah, he's gonna want to heal himself from this hit. It's fine. He's not gonna be able to last much longer. GG, baby. Oh, right after a battle, no mercy, huh? No mercy, they just straight up just shit on us. Interesting. Might heal himself? Yeah, good stuff. That's fine. Oh shit, but he gets another rotation. So it's like 630. Oh, 700. I just saw a flash. We're about to get hit. Never mind. We're gonna try to see if we can wake up these statues. I don't know if it's a good idea to do this. What's up, Charles? How's it going? Welcome to today's stream. Oh shit, I'm getting hit. Anyone else heard the rumors on Final Fantasy X3? Oh, I did not know. I didn't even know there was anything like that happening. Maybe. I don't think Lancet does that much. Nah, it doesn't do shit. Damn, son. They gotta get the first hit. Waka learned Comrade. Let's do a silence really quick. Good shit. Yeah, this should handle that, dude. Yeah, she does some good damage. Let's get the whole family in here. get her in here. Let's get her to steal. We're just gonna see how everyone is. Damage, guys, damage. Leave Rico to fight the Thunder characters on their own. Yo, how much EXP did we get on that? I didn't even see that, guys. I'm very, very curious. It was 300 each, but it looks like all of them got a decent amount. Oh shit! Wait. Chocobo feather. Damn. Bruh. That's if I hit you. What about this dude? What should we do against Cactuar? Yeah, yo, they always want to run. Yo, let's see if we can... You fucking kidding me? Yo, fuck that guy. I don't think we're gonna be able to do that shit, guys. I watch her suffer, I feel no empty. Let's see. Let's get another one. Magic is the only thing. Alright, first things first, we're getting Waka on the scene. Down. Next. We're gonna try to do magic with this guy, even though he sucks right now. He's pretty hybrid on crappiness, though. Okay. Same idea, the same ship. Now maybe because she's fast enough, she could probably hit him good. Use. Deals water damage to an enemy. Oh, shit! Damn, son. I think you lost the treasure. I'm sure we could find Cactuar multiple times. Let's see, maybe Titas might have some luck. Nah. I tried. I hope I don't get hit with lightning. I'm scratching my head. Oh shit, I need to turn on the light, guys. You guys can't even see my face. Can't even see my face. Well, that's happening. Oh man. That's how it's done. All right, that light's on. Turn that shit on. Let me close the blinds so people can't see inside. There we go. All right, guys. We're back to normal. Oh shit, got shitted on. Again. God damn. They're not giving us a break. We're just trying to sit down, get adjusted. We do have some spheres, though. Tight ass's defense, son. His ass is getting some defense. I like making this chick strong. There we go. Nice. I think that was it. I'm glad I got a screenshot of Dark Feist, son. Oh. Damn, they're putting some damage right now, guys. Save dragon scales for bosses, they're pretty strong. Oh, thank you so much, Richard, for the tips. I probably ignorantly abused it. Oh. There we go. Let's get Lulu out. Okay, so there's that way, but I feel like I didn't fully explore this area. Oh. Fighting it. Expotion. Awesome song on a guitar, an acoustic guitar. Let's see, thunderbolt and lightning very, very frighten me. Okay, so regardless, either way, we go the same way. We're gonna get Orin out. Mollywopped. Mollywopped again. And it's over. Waka actually has decent amount of health. He has at ni he's at 1900. Oh shit. Damn, bro, they really don't like her. No, we're waiting it out. Almost. Almost, guys. We almost had it. Another time. Another time. Black magic woke him up. That shit sucked. I tried that. I was like, yo, maybe. Maybe. It was like, no dice. We need Sir Oren on this one.
So be it.
Let's see, what's effective? Dark Buster is effective. That motherfucker. Bam, son. Let's get the tight ass out of here. That should end it. Good stuff. Ooh, they're trying to hit us. If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Bat thing. What? Let's see. It's just... We almost had more health, guys. We almost had it. One, two, three. That's not bad to get it, though. We'll get it. Oh, I missed that ship? My bad. Okay. First things first. Kamari can somehow hit them with the dark attack. Nah, he misses as well. Alright, walk a flock of flames up. Alright, it says right stick. Spin the right stick. Time to get down. What the hell? It's like, yo, I was going so hardcore on that, and yet still. That shit was like bullshit. We should have got more hits. My bad, guys. Slam him! Does Kamari have piercing? He does. No, we don't even need that strong. That's more than enough. Tearing it up. Let's see. What's up, Feist? What's up, Arcane? How's it going? He says, what's up, my boy Feist? Let's see, what's up, Tuba Cody? Nothing much, needed some bro time. Hell yeah. Word, we're on bro time, Tuba Cody said. Yes, by the way, Feist, you going to pick up Sonic Forces when it comes out? I saw Sonic Forces and I saw the other game, Sonic Mania, which Sonic Mania looked legit. Oh, shit. That game looked mad impressive. But I'm not sure. That's a good question because there's so many games that I'm behind on that I want to play, like Last Guardian. There were a few games on PlayStation 4 that I just haven't even touched yet. It's a really good question. I have like the third Deus Ex game that came out that we still haven't played. The Last of Us game I still haven't played. There's so many. And then there's like a bunch of Nintendo games. Oh shit. All right. Let's see. Try it again. Skill. Haste. There. Good.
Need a light?
Everyone, go, go, go!
White magic. Damn it. He's gonna run away. Fuck it. Damn it. But you were right. Oh, dragon scale. Shit. Ah. That would have been a good call. Very true. Titan scale. I should have used that, Richard. Damn. Thank you for the knowledge, yo. I gotta make sure I use that in the future. Oren. Get walk on one of them at least. I didn't need to do that strong of a thing, but whatever. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's get Kamari in here. Farewell. Take a seat, baby. You're lucky. Those bastards can kill your team. Yeah, they really do look like they can. Okay. We got a name. Oh. Now we're about to bench him either way. That son of a bitch. We'll at least take one of them out. Okay. Actually, let's get Orin. Good stuff. And now we just... we wreck its face. Let's see if he can teach anything. Nothing. How much damage would Dragon Scale do, Richard? That's what I was thinking. Because I wanted to use it, but I was worried that it was only going to do like 100 damage. And they had like, you know, still 400 or 300 left.
Everyone, wait.
Look at those boots.
What's up?
During this fucking walk, you're going
to... I have something to tell you.
Goddamn. Good call, Orin. Jesus. He's saying some random shit at random times.
Somehow, my bad feelings always come true.
I've decided to marry.
I thought so.
But why? Why'd you change your mind?
For Spira's future. and Yevon's unity. I thought it would be the best thing to do.
That's not good enough.
Wait, is it? Is it because of Lord Jiskal? Hey, that sphere!
Show me.
I can't. I must speak to Maester Seymour first. I truly am sorry, but this is... it is a personal matter.
You're kidding, huh?
As you wish.
I'm sorry.
Just one thing.
I won't quit my pilgrimage.
Then it is fine.
Wait a minute, Auron. You don't care? I mean, you're not gonna stop her?
No, I'm not. As long as she is willing to face Sin, all else is her concern. That is a summoner's privilege, as long as she journeys.
But that's...
Yuna, just one question. Can't you just talk to Maester Seymour? You got to marry him?
Don't know. But I think it is the right thing to do.
Okay, I guess.
Yuni! Quiet! I wish we could help somehow, some way. It's okay. I'll be fine.
She says I'm sorry. He says it's fine. She's willing to face Sin. She's privileged. I didn't understand. But somehow, I felt like I didn't belong. But if I didn't belong with them, I'd be stuck in Spira, alone. And being alone in that place, well, I didn't want to think about it.
Next, we're going to Makalania Temple. Yuna can talk with Seymour there. We Guardians will wait until they're done and plan our next move. Understood?
All right. Oh, shit. We need to silence at least one of them. Maybe sleep? No, silence will be fine. We can actually silence two of them. I was hoping that she would have gotten strong enough to actually, to kill it, but no. Oh. What makes this glow? We'll try to use the dragon skill. We'll try to use the dragon skill today. If it does 300 to 400, this will be the wake up, and then we got one more iteration. Okay. So we have two more spells. Yeah, we do. Doesn't hurt to give it one more time. One more try. Riku. Special. Use. Dragon skill, 138. This should handle it. Oh, shit! Ruin Rod. Shit was real there, guys. The hell does a Ruin Rod do? That shit's whack. That shit's whack. Bam, son. Booyah.
As you wish. Farewell.
Boom shakalaka. GG. I did way too much damage than I needed to on that dragon skill. 2000 gil. Alright, we really need Lulu out here.
Well then, what next?
Overdrive mode Slayer. Damn. We got more shit. So let's... Yeah, we'll get Orin out. Let's get Yuna out of here.
Hmm.
Yeah, Yuna needs some serious leveling. Yuna definitely needs some serious leveling. Oh, is this the best cutscene, guys, with the forest with Titus and Yuna? What's going on with this girl? She's mad excited we're out of the fucking Thunder Plains, yo. But he's butthurt about his girl getting taken away to get married, yo.
You're worried about Yuna.
Of course I'm worried about her. What is she thinking?
The simplest answer would be, in exchange for agreeing to marry him, she hopes to negotiate with Seymour.
Negotiate what?
I wonder.
What? All by herself?
She's strong, but Seymour is the better negotiator.
Well then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this way.
I just don't get it. Doesn't she trust us?
On the contrary. She doesn't want us caught up in whatever it is she's planning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But that makes me worry even more. She could just tell us.
That's the way she is. She's naive, serious to a fault, and doesn't ask for help.
You're probably right.
Yuna's easy to read.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her. Always.
Slowpokes!
Sorry. It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that Yuna wasn't marrying Seymour for love. Not really. It was just her duty. Something she had to do before returning to her pilgrimage. That's what I kept telling myself anyway. And well, maybe. I realized that Yuna and I'd never, you know. Yuna, let's go.
Makalania Woods, Temple of Yevon, Makalania. All right. Well, we got a few sphere grids to handle. Okay, let's see what we can go here. Reflex. Speed? Alright, we got a few things. They were cheap on points, but whatever. Yay, health increase. Are you serious? Raises luck by 4. How do you use a luck sphere? Don't put me in that position. How the fuck do you use a luck sphere? Oh my god, I regret that, guys. I saved, actually. Now that I think about it, hold up. We saved, so we could actually restart it. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Damn, that power walk, though. Let's see. The Pyro's like, I'm back, bitches. Oh, you got some new subscribers. Congratulations. Thank you so much, the Pyro. Let's see. But thank you for everyone hanging out. Really means a lot, guys. We're just killing it right now in Final Fantasy X. So what? Do we need something called the Lux Sphere? Because I thought that's what we used. Yeah. That kind of sucks. I'm going to save up a bit.
Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
What?
Mr. Seymour's people are expecting you.
Whoa.
Take that road to go to Makalania Temple.
Yo, we didn't even say anything.
This road leads to Bevel. You should hurry to the temple in Makalania.
Yo, we didn't say anything, guys. They already know? Yo, he's like one of those dickheads? Like with the boyfriend that says, yo, we're getting married, and then the girl didn't even know about it?
Focus on the enemy.
I'm sorry, I'm focusing on that bullshit with the marriage right now. Seymour's telling everyone and we didn't even say yes to him yet. That's some bullshit. Here we go. That was whack. That was really whack. I totally thought we were gonna one-shot him. Blizzard? Maybe she gotta start picking up the weight. She does. Occasionally succumbs to darkness. It's a pretty strong monster. Is it armor based? Let's just do damage. Yo, let's see how tight ass handles it. It looks like something that should be up his alley, but yeah, it is. Actually stronger than Orin, son. Kathy's in the house! Yo. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría! Makalania, hey Makalania. Yo, seriously, every time I see that, Macarena, yo. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría. Hey, Makalania. Doing the fucking Macarena song. Yo, I don't know the lyrics, but it's funny when I read it. I was like, oh yeah, that's awesome. Let's see, your boy has to do that 3 a.m. tomorrow work. Just don't go away. Damn. That's tough, man. That's definitely tough. Are we gonna see more weights? We got a chest to open. We're getting some gil. WTF. Hold up. My boy's getting that haste. This looks like it's gonna be a long ass battle. Eat it. Oh man, he's giving us that aqua velvet right now. And he got slammed hard, guys. Feist, you might have to come up to my job, but don't tell your girl, but it's some beautiful women out there, bro. Yo, it's real? The prospects are real out there, son? The prospects are real? That shit's crazy, yo. Them work women, that shit is such a turn on, I'm not gonna lie. Women who work hard. Oh, we even learned slow. Bam. See what we got here. Move. We're getting a few points, actually. That's awesome. Cool. Okay. Waka, where do we go? 1. I feel like I should go back. Ugh. What is that? How much points is that? 1. 2-1. No, that's not worth it. Yeah, you see, I can't even go to this ship. We're gonna want to go down there, though. More magic points never hurt. Good shit. More magic defense. Magic defense never hurts. Okay, let's have Yuna heal us. Cause we went through some changes just now. Let's see. Yeah, sure, I'll be able to do that later, the pyro. Let's see, it's really real, Arcane says. Yeah, these are some big ass trees, man. Poison ivy must be living in here or something. Oh! Good damage. That should have handled it. That piece of shit didn't finish the job. Fire? Thunder does. Oh, wow. I totally thought that was a fire creature, okay. Seems like these creatures are a little stronger than I thought. I gotta finish Orange job and shit.
That's how it's done.
Oh, 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 those slick bastards. You saw that? You saw where they placed that chest? Those motherfuckers. The nerve of them. Let's see. Bam, son. Let my boy handle that. Oh, he can't handle it. He can't handle it. We got tight ass finishing everything. Fire will kill them all. Let's see. Wait, no, now we gotta go to heal. Where is this? Yeah, I'll do it later, the pyro. No worries, man. Are we going? We gotta be going the right way. Oh. Bartello's hitting it, son. He's hitting the books. Just rolling.
Have you seen Donna?
No, I would. If I seen her, I would have remembered.
What's up? We got separated on the way here. Damn it all. I've gotta find her. Calm down. But if anything happens to her... Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search. But... Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner. You're right. Shall we search? No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
All right. Nah, no worries, the pyro. I'll catch you later, pimp. See ya. Thank you so much for stopping by, man. It really means a lot. Take care. Peace. See ya. Alright, so now we gotta do this again, which our routine was haste. We can even go so far as to slow him specifically down, right? There we go. Do some Thundara on the motherfucker. Andare! Okay. We got this. Yo, hit him with that cactuar, son. The cactuar finished it. Shoutouts to cactuar. Oh, can he? Alright, yeah, I'll have to do it. We'll stay here till we encounter them again. Thank you so much for the knowledge. We'll give it a shot. Let's see, we're gonna try to see if we can engage this creature again. Let's have Orin do his thing. Finish it. Baby. Got that motherfucker. Let's get Waka out. Waka, please. Motherfucker. Yo, these guys are slacking. Taking you two hits to take on those dudes now, yo. Yo, Waka, it's taking you two hits? Yeah. Motherfucker. Let's see if we could get that shit. Fear grid. Oh, I don't want to miss for... Damn! That's 200 health right there. Don't know if it's worth it, guys. Fuck it. We missed it. There's so much more to explore. Bam. Wait, so there's two paths for him to take. Is there? No, I don't think there is. You can go back later on the grid. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. All right, we're getting some magic power. Yeah, he definitely needs to increase his magic strength because shit is whack right now. Oh, Birdman! That's what we got right now. We got fucking Birdman right now.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Macalania Woods Butterfly Hunt. Approach the butterfly of many hues, and its red and blue brethren shall appear. Try to catch 7 blue butterflies, but beware the red, for they call powerful fiends. Butterflies disappear after a certain time. Try catching blue butterflies while avoiding the red ones. Shit. Well, here he is. Shout outs to you guys for letting me know that. A shot to the face, that's what. Oh, damn. God damn, bruh. He's really angry at us. Now we about to aqua... No, we can't aqua breath him. Because it doesn't matter yet. Let's go to Orin. Magic break. I see, he's actually fairly stronger than the other ones. Bam, son. Yeah, that dude was tough. He better give a lot. That was 7. What? Yo, so are you serious? We didn't get it? What? Two, three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. How do we... Magic break. So are we supposed to go get the treasure in time as well?
Relax, take it easy.
Jesus. Let's steal. Oh god, the butterfly game. Terrible. Yeah, that shit was annoying. But I thought it was gonna end there. I didn't know we had to go to the treasure chest. It seems like it. Just taking our sweet time, just wailing on them. What was it, 1200 last time? But it's split across a bunch of people. Obtained an MP sphere. At least we're not fighting so far. We're getting far in it. Put some respect on it. I don't think I ever bothered to do the butterfly game. Yeah, that was just pure wreckage. Shout out to Titus for taking it, giving them the D, son. But he took an ass whooping too. Obtained the remedy.
You're wasting our time.
Let's do some white magic. Motherfucker. Looks like it's gonna be some tough times for us. Silent attack. He's gonna have to melee us. Now, while he cannot use magic, I'm convinced he's a ground creature, so he's gonna be missing on an air creature. So we'll try Veil for and see what happens. Because Yuna seriously needs some leveling up. Let's see what happens here. Oh, that was a strong hit. We're gonna have to eat that. So those aren't magic attacks? We gotta dismiss. Eat it, son.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Let's see, abilities. Alright, that's good. Wait. That guy can't finish his plate. Titus can, though. We're doing 1,000 damage, guys. That feels so good right now. Let's do some white magic and let's heal this dude out of his fucking issue. My boy got some dilemmas right now. Damn, son, seriously?
My turn now. Oh yeah.
We tried. Oh, we got a high potion. Hell yeah. Is this your first time playing? I don't want to ruin anything if it is. Richard, it's not my first time playing. I played this like 15 years ago on PlayStation 2, but obviously my memory on it is very vague. Because I played it like so long ago. I played it when I was like in high school. Yo, are we going? I think we're going the right way. We should be. No. Shit. We're gonna need to...